Today we're going to demonstrate the antibiotics, disinfectants, and antiseptic lab. The first thing we're going to demonstrate is how to get a confluent growth of your organisms on your plate. Dip a sterile swab into your culture, and then swab the entire surface of the agar plate. Go back and forth, making sure you cover every little bit of that agar with the bacteria. Now turn your plate 90 degrees and swab again. Back and forth, so that you cover every little bit of that agar. And now one more time, turn your plate 90 degrees, back and forth, to make sure you cover every little bit of the agar. The antibiotic disc dispensers kind of work like a Pez dispenser. There's a silver plunger that will push the disc out onto the plate. Dispense an antibiotic disc from the disc dispenser. Take the tweezers out of the alcohol and let the alcohol evaporate. And then using the sterile tweezers, press the disc into the media. Now we're going to demonstrate the antiseptic disinfectant part of the lab. Take the tweezers out of the alcohol and let the alcohol evaporate. Using the tweezers, pick up a sterile paper disc and dip it completely into the antiseptic or disinfectant. Submerge it, make sure to fully saturate the disc with the antiseptic or disinfectant. Then place the disc into the appropriately labeled section of your plate.